Vienna is one of our favorite cities, and it was one of the highlights on this trip. We had an amazing dinner at the Palais Pallavicini, something right out of Downton Abbey. There were many orchestra players, dancers, and singers to entertain the 41 passengers. We had an entertaining morning watching this orchestra rehearse. The maestro would tell us what he was trying to get the orchestra to do, and you could really hear how they changed to meet his requirements. Five funny guys entertained us on board that evening. They were very good.